Aside from the provision of assistance and financial incentives, the Overseas Workers Welfare Administration, or OWWA, and the Department of Migrant Workers, or DMW, serenaded returning OFWs with Christmas songs as part of the Paskong Salubong 2023. First to be serenaded was 19 distressed OFWs from Abu Dhabi and 16 more from Riyadh. OWWA Administrator Arnel Ignacio spearheaded the activity this year, while a chorale group was also on hand to lift up the spirits of the returning OFWs.
Mga OFWs na umuwi, alam mo naman, mantagal-tagal niya rin hindi nakaramdam ng Paskong Pilipino, kaya gusto natin para pagdating na lang dito, meron na sila kaagad initial na experience na maalala nila kung paano mag-celebrate ng Pasko dito sa Pilipinas.